Drive settle again. Drag move around Geeky. Centering pass. Redirected. Yamamoto waits and could not thread it through. Heavy traffic in front. Gets it right back. Fires and again blocked. And we've got, I think, is Dunn and Nugent Hopkins are lodged. Their skates are lodged together. I have never seen that in 20 years of covering pro hockey. 2-1. We're just getting started at Rogers.